Saudi crap, and welcome to Phuket Extra. I'm JP Mestanza, and it's Wednesday, November 29th. Here's the news you need to know. Police are hoping to determine what happened that ended up with a 51-year-old man stabbed in the stomach with a 25-centimeter knife in Patong late yesterday afternoon. Patong police officers responded to the incident at about 5:30 p.m. yesterday, along with emergency responders, all at a rented room on Ratchathit 200 P Road, and found a 51-year-old Phuket native with a kitchen knife sticking out of his stomach. The man was still conscious when help arrived and he was rushed to Patong Hospital, though no other details were given. For the latest, visit thephuketnews.com. And Phuket's beloved professional football club, Phuket FC, are no more, as the club president announced yesterday that they've disbanded over an 83 million baht debt. The announcement came yesterday at a press conference at the team's home ground of Surakul Stadium in Phuket town, and it all stems from the fact that football's governing body, FIFA, will not allow for club licenses, forcing the club to end their involvement in Thai league football. The whole problem stems from the 83 million baht debt, which itself is reportedly from a lawsuit involving three former players whose contracts were terminated back in 2014 and involved the previous owner, Pramukh Acharyachai. According to the current club president, the players had been kicked out of Phuket FC for disciplinary reasons, and they in turn sued since they never got a reason for them being let go. Now it's all coming to pass as the club, which was at one point close to promotion to what was then called the Thai Premier League, it all ends after an 8-year run. And the famous elephant featured in most notably the Ong Bak series of films starring Tony Jaa, well, reports out of Chiang Mai say he killed his mahout keeper yesterday morning. Thai PBS News is reported that the 55-year-old handler, Somsang Riang Nun, was feeding the elephant named Plai Ekasit a bushel of bananas in the zoo while walking him when he was hit by the 32-year-old pachyderm's trunk, killing him instantly. Witnesses reported to have seen the elephant hit his mahout many times in front of his wife, and zoo officials say it appears the elephant had been in heat, which makes them more aggressive, though that has yet to be confirmed by a veterinarian. Somsak had been taking care of the same elephant for over a decade, and his body will be sent back to his hometown of Surin for funeral rites. And stay right there, Phuket Extra will be right back after this. Welcome back to Phuket Extra. And the new policy requiring all registered taxi drivers to install new equipment in their vehicles, it's rankling some from the private sector, and now they're urging a change. The DLT announced the new regulations earlier this month, saying all registered taxis have to be equipped with snapshot cameras, taxi fare meters, GPS, and an emergency button for passengers. If not, they will not be allowed to register as public taxis. But the president of the Professional Association of Public Taxi Motorists is saying that the estimated cost of the changes is at least 29,000 baht per cab, far too high for many cabbies, and he's asking that the government help provide financial support for all of the regulations. The department is currently reviewing the complaint and is due to report back next week. And finally, Toon Body Slam is taking a much-needed 3-day break from his leisurely 2,191-kilometer run from the south to the north of Thailand after he suffered a left ankle injury just before reaching Wah Hin last night. The rock singer had dropped to the ground about 500 meters before reaching Wah Hin last night, his 23rd day of running. The injury comes after he's already run just over 1,060 kilometers, starting from the southernmost point in the kingdom in Yala province. The 38-year-old is running the entire length of the country, all to reach his target of raising 700 million baht for 11 hospitals nationwide. And he's already reached the halfway mark at about 356 million baht as of today, with hopes of reaching Chiang Rai on Christmas Day. And that's it for Phuket Extra today. If you're watching us on YouTube or thephuketnews.com, you can check out all these stories on the links below. From all of us here at the Phuket News Center, thank you for watching. And until tomorrow, stay classy, Phuket.
Patong's favorite steakhouse for the past 20 years. For more, find Sam's Steaks and Grill on Facebook. When you think of steaks, think Sam's.